fantasy fight.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. It's your friendly neighborhood rebel here, the universe jumper, hip hop artist, and Pokemon master in that order. And it's time. It is time for your most favorite part of the day. It's time for Mugen Fantasy Fight. Yes, the show where we take two heroes from two different universes and we squish them together to create the most perfect battles. And before you watch these videos, don't forget to smash the like button. Go and destroy the like button so they have to create a whole new like button just to like these videos. Let's just come up first in the random arena today. Oh, Akuma, and he will teach you the meaning of pain. Let's see if Akuma has what it takes, and I know he has what it takes to survive in the random arena. Let's see who the opponent's gonna be. Whoa. Ah. Oh, versus Storm and the X-Men. Let's see if Storm and the X-Men. Oh, this is gonna be a crazy match. Let's see if Storm and the X-Men will be able to defeat Akuma and his partner. Face it straight. Triumph or die. It's time for a
Mugen Fantasy Fight.
Oh, look at this. Akuma and Kirby. Oh. Da-aw. Who's gonna come out the winner in this amazing battle?
Sorry.
So Gambit goes out strong, going right for Akuma. Akuma is taking care of Gambit in the corner. Now Akuma's doing some beautiful mix-up. Oh, but Storm is hitting them with devastating specials. Devastating combo, taking big chunks of life from Kirby. Taking big huge life from off of Goku. Oh, it looks like they're on the ropes and they're not even getting it. Oh, it looks like Akuma's responding finally, taking nice amounts of life off of Storm. Parrying in a lot of moves, going around a lot of projectiles from Gambit, taking big chunks of life off of Storm, trying to take her out the game as fast as possible. Oh, and it looks like Gambit's trying to attack. It looks like all the X-Men are here. All the X-Men are going to work. And the Danger Room is safe once more. Oh, here we go. Oh, and let's begin it again. It looks like Storm is trying to throw up a special. Gambit going in strong, taking that big chunk of life from Akuma. Look like Kirby trying to deal with Storm, but it looks like Kirby's just not getting enough air to get up there. And he keeps getting attacked every time he gets a chance to attack him. Oh, it looks like Storm is doing a beautiful electric special. It looks like Akuma just waiting for the right time to take out the projectiles. It looks like Kirby's already out the match. It looks like Akuma's just waiting for the right moment to be a beautiful mix-up whenever he gets a chance to, but he's so cornered. Oh, and I wish he had a better partner. Kirby just keeps on going out for the count. But oh, it looks like Storm has caught him in a psycho, taking a huge chunk of life off Akuma. Oh, Akuma gets both of them in a devastating combo, taking huge chunks of life with every hit, putting Kirby into the danger zone. Oh, it looks like he's trying to kill at least one of them. He's gonna try to hit them with something devastating. Oh, but the whirlwind attack takes Akuma out in the end. Oh man, the X-Men will not falter. This is the Danger Room. This is their home. They're not gonna give it up so easy. Oh, Akuma goes in so strong, taking huge chunks of life over Storm and Gambit. Gambit getting caught in a barrage of mix-up. Oh, but look, the X-Men are trying to team up with him again. But it's just too much right now. Oh, and Akuma destroys Gambit, leaving Storm to go against the monster by herself, making it so it's impossible. And she puts another whirlwind into the sky, taking a huge chunk of life off of Kirby, leaving. Oh my gosh, and like I said, the X-Men will never falter. They have a school to protect. And Gambit and Storm win the first game. Oh, very good.
Mugen Fantasy.
Let's see who's coming up next in the random arena. Oh, Spidey. Spider-Man's here. We all love Spidey. I think that's just regular Spider-Man. I think the teenager. Let's see if Spider-Man has what it takes to survive in the random arena. Oh, Cammy's here. Oh, we all love Cammy. Cammy's a monster. Let's see if Spider-Man has what it takes to defeat this Street Fighter legend. Or let's see if Cammy will fall prey to the Spider-Man. Face it straight. Triumph or die. It's time for a
Mugen Fantasy Fight.
Oh my gosh. Two Capcom legends like Terry Bogard from SNK and Cammy from Street Fighter versus a cosmic hero like Captain Marvel and Spider-Man, a Marvel legend. Let's see who has what it takes. Oh, it looks like Captain Marvel still looks strong, but Terry Bogard pushing right back, making sure that they don't get a chance to attack. And so does Cammy. Cammy's just keeping the mix-up going. Oh, it's Spider-Man picked out a special. He's a little bit of life on for the ponies. Oh, but look at the Street Fighter and the SSG character is just stunning right through these two Marvels. Oh, it looks like you're trying to respond, but Terry Bogard and Cammy is the ultimate duo. Oh my god. All right, Terry. God damn it. Terry. Oh, they start off strong again. Spider-Man going in strong, taking Terry, pushing him back, doing a sneaky to Cammy, trying to stop Cammy's mixer, trying to stop Terry's movements. Oh, but Terry's starting to move down. Oh, but Spider-Man taking big pieces of life with every move that he makes. Being a beautiful specials. Oh, but Terry Bogard's on a tangent. Oh, it looks like, oh, Captain Marvel finally pushing him back. Oh, but it looks like he's finally on the rope for the Marvel characters as Captain Marvel goes out. Oh, and Cammy is going against the Spider-Man. Will she survive? She does. And the Street Fighter legend goes on to the third game. Oh, and Captain Marvel goes in there strong, and so does Spider-Man, keeping the mix-ups going, trying to get them out as fast as possible, trying to keep the mix-ups, keep it going, running from the front, running behind, trying to end this up quick, trying to show them that Marvel is a superior mover. Oh, and they take, oh, and he fucking took out at least one of them, a 40-0, oh, but Terry Bogard's on a tangent, taking huge chunks of life off of Captain Marvel. Oh, and Captain Marvel ends them, and Spider-Man finished off Terry Bogard. Woo! Yes, look at this. Who's gonna get this right here? Oh, and the Marvel characters going against strong at the Street Fighter and the SNK. The SNK characters. Terry and Cammy is trying to survive against the garage, trying to go as fast as the other. And they are. They're taking huge chunks of life for every hit. Cammy leaving big red for the green one on the life bar. Oh, Spider-Man trying to keep on the mix-up. But all they keep doing is hit. Part in the devastation. Captain Marvel took a big chunk of life. Oh, Captain Marvel is about to take a huge chunk. Oh, and Terry catches Spider-Man as he catches Captain Marvel. Ah, and Cammy and Terry Bogard win the game. Awesome matches.
Modern Fantasy.
Well, if you're liking these videos, don't forget to like and subscribe. Go smash the like button so you have to create a whole new like button just to like these videos. Until next time, my rubber bandinos, you stay frosty.
Subscribe.